Okay, I have caught this pickle. I've caught it. Oh, there's hair on it. I've caught it. It hasn't tried to escape it. This is called the bull snatcher pickle, and I'm gonna tell you. Okay, so as you can see, it doesn't have any legs or arms. And if you're trying to say, what's this little part up here? Well, that's its penis. That's its penis. Okay, you don't want to touch that part. And it doesn't have any eyes, but it has this part. That's the only body part. It cannot walk. It cannot walk. And I've got this bowl in case it dribbles. And we're gonna open this baby up. Ugh. This is the bull snatcher pickle. As you can see the inside. See how many seeds it has. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so 20 seeds. 20 seeds. That means it's 39 years old. And I'm gonna eat this since it doesn't live. It's already dead. It's already dead, so I'm gonna eat it. As you can see, it left some residue or some stuff. But that's okay. I'm gonna drink the residue of the pickle. And yes, I'm going to eat it with this. Let's drink the residue or stuff that was left behind of the pickle. Gonna actually drink it this time. There's hair in it. Might as well drink that anyways. Can you see me? I can't see you. And then we got this. As you can see, because it's backwards or something. It's a go-go squeeze. If you can change the thing, then it's a go-go squeeze. You always gotta do this to it. Gotta squeeze it like this. And drink it. Done.